So how does an accountant have to think, or what does an accountant have to do to take advantage of those opportunities out there?
I think that the accountant needs to let go of the mindset of, this is what I learned how to do in school. I know how to reconcile a bank statement. I know how to prepare financial statements. And instead, step a little outside that box, put themselves in the shoes of their clients, and try and figure out what those clients need. And I believe it's a customized service. It's not the same for everybody.